Dare.
I cannot believe we're doing this.
First of all, there's no TV or internet. And second, what better way to get to know each other? Truth or dare?
Dare.
I dare you to take your shirt off for the next three questions. Loosen up a little.
No way.
It's no fair.
Well, the game's not called Truth or Fair. Are you gonna play or not? Cheating?
This doesn't seem like a good idea. My turn. Faye, truth or dare?
Truth.
How many people have you slept with?
How about a dare instead?
Well, those are the rules, Faye. You want to play or not?
Fine. Two. Ooh, guess I'm not the super slut you all think I am. Or I'm lying. Who's next? How about...
Jake.
Truth or dare?
Bring it.
Truth. Why didn't the witch hunters put you in the circle with the rest of us?
Come on, Adam. No more witch hunter talk, please. You already explained that.
Probably because I'm stronger than the rest of you. It took more guys to hold me down.
I don't believe you.
Way bored of much attention. Moving on to Cassie. Truth or dare? But truth is a two-parter. Do you ever plan on going after a guy one of us hasn't slept with, or is it just other people's boyfriends that turn you off?
Oh, Faye, shut up.
Cassie can defend herself, Adam. Dare.
Better choice. I dare you to...
Kiss Jake.
One-woman relationship wrecking crew.
You are a bitchy, spoiled little girl who wants to blame me for all of your problems instead of just looking in the mirror. Faye.
Just let her go.